皆さん、こんにちは。Zamurai Engineer です。This is chapter 1, and let us take a look on module number 2, 02, Managerial Accounting and Cost Concepts. So, we have the learning goal number 2, identify and give examples of each of the three basic manufacturing cost categories. So, there are three basic manufacturing cost categories. Let us take a look. Manufacturing cost. We have direct materials, direct labor, and manufacturing overhead. Example, you have a product. It's a product that we will produce. We have direct materials, raw materials, or processed materials that we will use in this product, and those persons that are involved in making them, and the overhead expenses. What are these? So let us explain one by one. Number one is direct materials. These are the materials that became an integral part of the product and that can be conveniently traced directly to it. Integral part of the product. Okay, integral part. It is a part and portion, assembly. Okay. For example, you have a gift, not the wrapper. Wrapper is not an integral part of the product. So wrapping paper is not an integral part. So that is an overhead. Wrapping papers and overhead, but we have raw materials that are actually involved in making the product. Okay? Example, a radio installed in an automobile. So that is a material that is an assembly and part of the automobile. Okay? What about direct labor? So direct material, direct labor. So those labor costs that can be easily traced to individual units or product. So these are not the office work, okay, that are also important, but they cannot be traced into individual units or product. Okay. Example, wages paid to automobile assembly workers. So they are direct labor. So the managerial skill that you have to pay, they are not direct labor. They are overhead. Okay? So and lastly, manufacturing overhead. So manufacturing cost cannot be traced directly to speech. So those costs that cannot be traced. Example, indirect materials and indirect labor. What are indirect materials? Material used to support the production process, supporting function. Example, lubricants and cleaning supplies used in automobile assembly plant. Okay, those are consumable that are not part of the automobile. What are indirect labor? Example, wages paid to employees who are not directly involved in production work. Example, maintenance workers, janitor, security guard. You will not hire a janitor, security guard if they are not important. But they do not do the, they are not involved in the production. Okay? They are supporting the whole company. Okay, so we have three. Okay, and this classification of non-manufacturing cost, selling cost also. Okay, and administrative cost. We can classify this into these two. Cost necessary to get the order and deliver the product. So you will pay a commission to this salesmen and sales department in order for the company to earn. They are important for the company, but they are not making the product. Also, administrative costs, all executive managers, organizational and clerical costs. Okay, those who are making the reports, those who are making the accounting records, okay, they are not making the product, but they are very important in the company. So admin and selling cost. Selling cost can may also include marketing. Okay, so anyway, those are the three categories of cost in our production line. So we have, again, to summarize, direct materials, direct labor, and overhead manufacturing cost. By this, let us end the discussion of this module. This is Dr. EYPEI, preaching engineering for nation.